Alrighty, what's up everyone? Graybeard back with you. Alright, yesterday I ended up going to a nerve specialist and they're suggesting that I'm going to have some tests done in August. So I went ahead and scheduled that. So I'm not looking forward to that because they're going to do like shocking and poking and all that fun stuff. They said it's going to be uncomfortable. It's going to take about an hour to do, but I'm like, I need to know because I'm tired of being in pain. Can't do much. All the swelling in my foot and everything, so I'm getting around still with the cane. I gotta watch how I walk. Can't do a whole lot. So I've been piecing up together another video and some screenshots and everything for you all to see. Since I seen my last video of the monorail in Vegas was doing great. So I just wanted to share something else with you and give you an update how I'm doing. Alright, let's check this video out.
Hawk no like fighting, little man!
want to give a big shout out to all the new subscribers out there and everyone. I tell you what, I couldn't do without all your help. I appreciate it. And you guys help make my channel grow. And if you have time, binge watch another video. I got a lot of great videos, especially like that one in Vegas I did of the monorail. I ended up was pretty cool out there. It was really hot, but yeah, it was fun. But always, thanks for watching. And remember, God bless. And remember, stay safe out there. Stay back, you know, a few feet away from the tracks. This way you don't get too close. And always remember, by each crossing, there's that placard that has the 1-800 number on there. If you see someone stuck on the tracks with their vehicle or anything, the train can't stop, but it's best to let the dispatch and everything know where the location is and everything. This way they have enough time to stop, because they can't stop on a dime. So just remember that. Be safe. And always, God bless, and you all have a wonderful day.